Today is the first day of the rest of my life. No, yesterday was. Today's the second.
I'm terribly sorry. Oh, Mother, we gotta get out of here.
It's okay. Sometimes people need to be shaken out of their stupor.
Give me the band.
No, I can't have the band. No.
We gotta get out of there. We gotta get out of here.
No, hurry.
Get the band.
Run. Don't forget that band.
Violence? Okay, I'm in trouble. What am I supposed to do? Okay, stay calm. Don't urinate.
Hey, I know Kung Fu, and he's on his way over. What the hell am I doing?
Shoot it!
Don't shoot! I just quit smoking!
I shouldn't have kicked him so hard.
Here. Take this. It's your only chance. Look for me on the other side.
Damn! Damn! You guys are real idiots!
Have to get it on the island now!
Yeah, that's it. The island. Let's go.
Just relax, you bud. You've been hit pretty hard.
We have a patient who's a victim of a gunshot wound. He's hit the lower anterior wall, and we have him on IVs and normal saline at this time.
Good for blood pressure.
He's 40 over palpated.
He's 1,000 normal saline. Fine, go ahead.
We're losing his pressure.
You got him to monitor.
You have been chosen.
He's hacking out. He's hacking out. We're going to have to shock him at this time.
Oh, nice trip.
He's just been shocked.
I believe somebody's gonna make a handbag out of that guy's head.
What the?
Take this. It's your only chance. Look for me on the other side.
Hey, Turtle, are you getting all this? I don't think they saw me. They saw me. They're probably from the IRS? Excuse me, coming through here! Alright, slow down! Whoa! Excuse me! Oh, ow! The horse kissed me.
Slow down, you're gonna spill my drink.
Get his license. Alright now, take it easy! Sorry, I didn't see the horses on the beach sign. Excuse me!
Now, you have angered the oceanographer.
Okay, we got you now. Don't move.
No, let me stay with the medicine.
Spare me to spare, stupid.
Ah, we got him now.
Look over there. Who's that? It's another one. McCon,
you stay here. Guard this one. The rest of you, come with me. Let's go.
You'd be really smart to stay right where you are! Let me do my point.
Lucky for him, you showed up. Because I was really gonna start hurting him. If I ever get back home, I'm gonna go into that gym and quit! Because I'm in shape now! Good shoot!
Where
stab.
You going, loser? Looks like you made a stupid move.
there. I think I saw somebody go back there. No, no, get on your horse. Over there. Come on.
Thanks. You saved my life.
I should be thanking you.
Why thank me?
For saving my life in the other world.
Other?
It's the other world where we met. Where I bumped into you.
Why are those guys after me? I mean, who are they?
They're Erisar's men, and they're very dangerous. They could be back at any moment if they're even really gone.
What do they want with me?
They want anyone who swims in from the sea.
How do we get here?
The band. Like I told you in the other world, it can give you a chance.
Look at these ciphers!
There is someone who can explain things to you, as much as you're ready to hear at least.
I should tell you right now, I didn't bring my checkbook!
Stay with me, we've got to move fast.
Oh, jeez, can't we just ask them to move slower?
The wrong way. I don't know if I'll be able to find you again. Come on!
Oh, she cares.
And then we played Borneo, you know, and I met this Aboriginal family, and then they came and lived with me for a while and worked in one of my salons. Well, then I started missing combs, and now I said I had to file them, you know.
Oh! Someone's throwing stuff. I think it's the Aboriginals. Hey, what the hell is that? Are those hydro farts?
The Himalayas.
Oh, yeah, right. What's going on?
There's a war on this island. The Himalayans are protecting the forest, their home. The king has ordered his warriors to burn it down and destroy it.
That's redundant. Why?
We need to find that out. I think it has something to do with my father's captivity.
This forest is looking up. Hey, who's she?
Their queen.
She's beautiful. I bet the king is happy.
Oh, one more thing. The Himalayans hate men. They'll kill you if they catch you, and kill me too if they think we're together.
Well, thanks for sharing that tidbit of information with me.
You know, I'm not saying I'm a Don Juan or anything, but I bet I can change a few of their minds, you know?
Trust me.
Flaming darts, women want a... Hey, a Boston fern! A war on the island.
You wouldn't believe how well these Himalayans can hide. I think they're gone.
How much further?
Are you getting tired?
No, I gotta be hunted for days before I need rest.
Hey, thanks for everything. Now, if you could just call me a cab.
Look, you saved my life in that parking lot, and I'm grateful. Now I need your help again. I must find my father. I know he's in danger.
I'll do everything I can, unless I think in some small way there's a chance I could get injured.
Thank you.
Is there any way a total pacifist like me can help?
I must find my father. I know he's in danger.
The only thing that will keep me from finding your father is if they kill him.
Thank you.
I don't even know your name.
Naranya.
Ah, hippie parents. She probably has access to weed.
Well, this looks familiar. Trees, bushes, grass. I know where I am now.
Just move nice and slow. Slow as honey in wintertime.
I'm out of here, but not yet.
Over here, boys! We got us the little runner, I do believe.
Hey!
Now,
what were you doing out there in them waves, runner?
You must know something we don't know.
Yeah, I know a lot more than you know. Now get that long, pointy, sharp-looking thing out of my face!
Now, my little spout, why don't you just tell us where you got that mandala band? Not something you find behind every tree now, is it, friend?
I'm sure it'll come off with a little butter.
You are a fool!
Oh, come on!
Why don't you stop pretending that you don't know what I'm talking about?
Let's talk about this!
That mandala band is worth 100,000 of your miserable lives!
What's that in pathetic lives? No!
You fools! Imbeciles, get his hands tied now! Move it! Move it, let's go! Come on! Move! Get his hands tied!
You will be charged with murder.
Huh?
Your hand will be chopped for the band you wear.
I didn't kill him! Ask him!
You will be tortured until you beg for death.
And then you let me go?
Kai. The man you've killed was like a son to me.
Really? Because the age difference doesn't seem that great.
You will pay for this with every drop of your life's blood. Take him away!
Lights out, runner.
All right, good job, boys. Get that bag on his head.
Right away!
Yes, sir.
We don't want this little guppy to see where he's going.
Hey, what do you say we just kill him and call it an accident?
Because it's mean?
Yeah. Whoops!
Hey, God, quit clowning around and bag him.
One more look at the sky. The dungeon's pretty dark.
Dungeon?
Fresh meat. Listen up, Pork Chop. I'll be your dungeon master today. Here are the rules. You ask questions, we kill you. You make noise.